sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy
blessing. I hope. I don't know if you're
forever.
If your spoilers in relation to it. Was that? That looked very Ouroboros to me. Anyway, I hope that that ending boss is better.
No, it wasn't related to that. It's actually related to, like, a random portion of the game that you may or may not even have thought about.
Is it Ashley's portion?
No.
Okay. Because I have seen some spoilers on Ashley's portion, and it is nothing like it was.
Oh, I bet.
For people watching, is Archfiend's turn. His chapter. We shared chapter.
Condor one to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor one? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, the boat is
Won't
dead.
Let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for
it's
whatever
fish.
Key I need.
Copy that.
Can you
on,
shoot
you're okay.
that?
Roost out.
Yeah, but what would be the point?
Then there's a fish.
Won't be going anywhere in this thing.
I love the chapter 4 popped up right when you inspected that, as if it was like the fucking showcase for it. No, you can't break those boxes the old-fashioned way. You have to press F on them.
Dude, if it took durability, I'd agree with you, but it doesn't, so...
Oh, it's an hat.
It is hat. I don't know what's funny about that. Just it feels so flat like that. Just like
oh man.
Oh, okay.
I can't tell. Ah, found it. Okay, I have like a filter on. Sometimes I cut off in the video. People don't think I notice, but I do. I guess I'll turn that filter down a little bit. See, look, like this room. I love the way this room looks. Ambient lighting and everything. Like, this was not in the first version of the game because it was a GameCube title. And I think that alone makes this good. There's a man. This is some dark shit.
It is.
Oh my god. Wait, there's a new boat over there.
Yeah, we have to get to that, I imagine. And church key. This over here is nothing. Guy.
Look, he's up.
Yeah, he sounds like above me.
Oh, he may be on the other side of this one. Oh, there's multiple guys.
You know what? I'm gonna wait a second. Wait, I can't even go this way.
There's totally multiple guys. It's too early to encounter the religious guys.
No, we don't see them until we get into the castle proper. Though, granted, that actually might not be true anymore. Because they might just be chilling out here. Though, this is, like, I think the chapter that, like, actual headbursters can show up, so.
Well, it is night. Oh.
We're gonna sneak up on this religion.
It does kinda sound like religion. I mean... Oh. It's the heads.
Yeah.
What? How did he know? Oh, wow.
That I can't tell reached. If I missed or...
That guy's gonna pop into one. Does not matter if you just kick him and don't headshot him.
I knew it.
We all knew it. Can you stab him? Okay, they're not that difficult to take care of. They're just going to be annoying.
They're also fast now. Fuck. And unpredictable, because unlike before, it's like impossible to know who's going to turn into that. Just making sure there's not like a treasure or something around here.
I have to wonder how long this game is, because the fast achievement, every one of the new remakes have one, including this one. It also has minimalist and fucking the other one where it's like, don't touch an herb. And a new one where it's like, don't talk to the merchant the entire game. But the speedrun achievement for this game is an 8-hour one. I have to wonder how long this game is, because like what 3 has a 2-hour one. And 2 has like a 3-hour one. Maybe 4. I don't remember.
I mean, those ones kind of have a different distinction, though, because once you know the puzzle segments of those ones, it's like
some kind of
instantly shrine. Easier to just dash through everything. This one, there is forced combat.
Same mark from the church.
Let's be not afraid.
Oh, what's to put shit here?
Is this the key?
Is this the long pause key? I think you need to find things to put in there first before that moves.
Yeah, I assume so. I'm just looking.
It's the lake.
Ah, with the monster in it.
Wait, is that where we find
them? Okay, we have to wrap back around. It's the God of War Lake.
That looks like, yeah, pressure.
This, just around.
Delicious microwave treasure.
Old Way Shrine key. Oh, that's the key for the things. Key.
Yeah.
Cool. Good to know. Good to grab. Egg hunt.
Fetch me a rare gold chicken. Sell a gold.
It seems.
Did they put a chicken coop in the middle of the island or the middle of the lake again? That you have to save and then just keep resetting until you get gold egg. Like in 5.
Imagine. All right. I looked at it. I saw the harpoons. I'm like, okay. Ow.
Why do we have harpoons still?
It goes fast. Better be a rocket launcher on this boat.
Oh.
Ah, Alexandria. So now we can sell the necklace. Sell that. Or the circlet, or whatever it was.
Wait, is there anything else in there? There.
Feels like we
did not have a chicken egg.
The thing I need.
No,
it's not. It's the red nine. Well, got the best pistol in the game.
Or is it the best pistol anymore?
I mean, it's the one with the biggest firepower. It has to be the best. I don't care. Yeah, it's already at 1.5, and ours is at 1. Our pistol currently is at 1.7.
I mean, just hold it until we get the new one, or until we get to like an upgrade. I don't know. Can it use the laser sight? Probably not.
No, it cannot. It's only compatible with the stock, but the stock made it really strong regardless. Oh, there's so many things.
We're going over there.
Yeah.
That little one.
We're going up there.
Well, you might as well check out the little one over there first.
Is there a quick map button? Yeah, it's in. Chicken Island.
Hoops. They learned from RE5. Critter. Any golds? Yeah, so you can just save and reset. Oh, that one's brown.
That's gold.
Oh, shit. Just eat it. Yeah, yummy. Delicious.
Because there's a treasure right here in front of me. Velvet. Okay, well, I guess we can go back to the.
Wait, I thought it said there was something else there.
There was an egg.
Oh.
A single white egg. So we'll head back to the merchant, actually, because he's like right behind us. Yeah, he's right over there.
Enjoy how you almost missed that.
It moved at the last second.
It did not. That's all.
No, I said I moved at the last second. Wait, where did he go?
Oh, wait, can we open this now? Oh, wait, no, that's not one of the.
It's not. No, yeah. Oh, is he? He's above, isn't he?
Yeah. The ladder. The thing that goes up. I like the purple flame.
Yeah.
I have some new goods that might
Sell first.
Well, should I sell this pistol or just put it away?
I wouldn't even sell it yet. Make sure that the upgrades are worth it.
Trust you. Welcome.
I don't like the red 9, so I would just put it away. What?
Okay,
rocket launcher.
Case upgrade.
Oh,
all my wares are in tip-top shape.
I think that case upgrade is more important. Attachable.
That's how you would use the bolt thrower.
I'd get that and then sell the necklace.
Oh yeah, sell the.
Whoa! Go back to trade. Go back to trade. There's so much more stuff. Black case.
Drop rate of resources large.
Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
TMP stock. Alright. We'll sell this for sure. And we'll sell this egg so that completes the quest.
9,000, wow. Anything. Holy shit.
This is what I'm talking about.
So this is worth 40k.
Okay, but I do want capacity up, so I'd like to see like how much, like what we can upgrade on it. That puts it to 10. That puts
knife
it to 180.
Knife needs care every once in a while.
Okay.
Could be the difference.
I'm okay upgrading this, but
death.
I won't use it unless its ammo cap is at the top because it sucks ass and I hate it.
What? I don't know. I think it kills people, and that's fine.
I mean, you can put it into power. That's fine. Or just sell the necklace first, and then we'll just put it in.
Well, look at you, mate. Well, that pleasant travels.
No, it's in up there.
Yeah, I was just... It looks so much smaller in this one, actually.
It has worse accuracy.
Should be better.
We can make it better, but you have to put the money into it, and I'm okay with that, but...
That's worth 46K.
Alright, that's fine.
It's pretty good. Worth it, yeah.
Welcome.
We also need the stock. That's the real big thing, is getting that stock on it whenever that shows up.
It was up.
Your valuables
it's in
won't
trade.
Do you much good in the grave.
No, that's the TMP stock.
Stranger.
Oh, okay.
I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
I'm There's okay selling the pistol. I want to like upgrade this one.
Yeah, that's for sure. This is the best one.
See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Should I go for the second
Just
one?
Go for it, sell the other pistol, and then upgrade the rest of the stuff.
Okay.
Try that on for size.
Now, sell the... And you might as well sell the laser sight, too. I don't think it's going to be useful on any.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price will.
Oh.
That's our choice.
It can be
so, yeah, but
the Sentinel 9?
I feel like one of these was a Magnum.
No.
We should hold on to that.
No, we have the Sentinel 9. It's in our inventory. It was the pre-order bonus.
What's the Punisher, then? Is the Punisher
the one in trade, yeah.
Okay. Well, we'll keep the fucking laser sight. I mean,
okay.
It's only 25.
Put it in the bin. See, look, the Sentinel 9's right there.
Ah, okay.
Now use the rest.
I'll buy it at a high price.
I can live with 10 bullet if we want to upgrade the other two first. If we have enough to do the bullet, do it.
See how
Which
that
we do.
Feels,
just do it all.
Fellow like yourself all right. should notice the difference right away.
I'm still trying to think if this is worth it.
I mean, it could be. I feel
we'll
like
hold
putting
on to
it in the guns, though, is better.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs.
This would be worth it if this was all melee damage.
Okay, wait a minute. I'd like to know if the Sentinel 9 is even better than the Red 9.
Where would it?
Yeah, we can actually...
Chilled now.
Now that we have, like, the better pistol, we can probably check the other one. That says it only has 5 bullets.
Because it only came with 5 bullets in it.
Yeah. Can we inspect this here?
No, I have to pull it out. Sam.
It's 110. Oh, no, it's not. What is this?
So it's slightly better version of the starter pistol.
It's precision. Okay. Looks cool, though.
Yeah, it's got a nice, cool little slide. A flash hider and an extended mag.
We put anything else away? I want to use these stupid storage parts so bad. Or the extra parts. They are killing me. We can move things down, though. Now put that egg next to the scope so that that entire bottom is filled out. And put that red herb into that double green.
Does that work like that? No, it doesn't.
Oh, fuck. Can't believe you've done this.
Well, you know what? Might as well save, actually, so we don't have to do all that again, just in case I somehow die on the lake.
What does the gold give us?
It's increased money drop rate.
What's the first one?
It's just increased pistol ammo.
I feel like that's just safer.
It's safer until we get better guns that are worth it, right? Because it's like, well, I guess gunpowder would not be terrible.
And did its accuracy increase? Aim it. Oh no, not by much. We can hold several fishes.
Several. Wait.
Oh, we need to go back out.
Oh, this isn't even connected to this. I thought this would loop into that, but it doesn't. So we need to... We can go investigate that first. Where's the boat? Boat, where are you? Ah, found you.
What happens if you go all the way around and the boat isn't all the way around? It's right here. Will the boat spawn over there?
Probably.
Why? Oh, it's the four innocent fish. Yes. Turn the light on them. Cannot run over the fish. They're testing this boat mechanic for the RE5 name.
Yeah, sure. Thought that it was just controlled like shit.
It didn't control very good in RE5 either. What is... Oh, okay, there's treasure over here.
See, I might was as well checking on... I was just like, wondering what's over here.
Well, get what's ahead of you first.
No, I'm trying to get that. Hello. Oh, there's one of those evil chests right there.
Oh, we can see if this key will actually open it.
Sure will. It'd be weird to get a key that's oddly suspicious that wouldn't open oddly suspicious keyholes. Oh, that requires two
big ones.
Two squares.
We have one square.
We could buy another square at the shop, and it's a different color as well.
It doesn't go for too much. Oh. That all? No, there's one more treasure here.
So that was the extended map treasure, by the way. Oh, cool. Never mind. We don't have to buy that. We'll literally just sell it when we go back to the shop.
Perfection.
So I assume that's the valley. This wraps back around to the lake.
Pretty sure we have to go that way next, so you probably can not go that way.
Yeah. Might point it the right way.
I pointed at a wall. I don't know if you know. I mean, either way would take me.
Yeah, but this saves the most time.
Definitely hear things in there.
I didn't like that noise.
You don't like cave echoes?
Yeah, it's locked.
Oh, okay, it's locked.
We just said that. I give his voice actor credit. I do like it better in this game than I liked it in 2. Is even though it still sounds pretty young. Are got two headshots on him and an arm shot. So, I mean, he did die in three bullets, technically.
I don't know that the second one hit him.
It did. He heard you break that. Although that was two shots in the head.
Oh, he's transforming.
You know, with this one, you may want to wait till they get a little closer. He's gonna transform.
Oh, I don't have a choice on that. The muscle fibers. I need to get forward and find this dude with the dynamite.
I actually am a little scared at anything Ouroboros beam on this engine.
Oh, it's gonna
imagine how
awful.
Fucking nasty that's gonna be.
It's okay, the dude blew himself up. Yeah, it's gonna be grody looking.
And it already looked kind of grody looking. All the crawling under the skin thing. Ugh.
Oh, I just realized that if our attaché case perk gives us extra things, it has a little icon, yeah. Like the handgun ammo, like had a little icon. That's
I
nice.
Noticed that last time. I should have said something, but I didn't. Because I was wondering
it
why
shows.
It did, and I'm like, ah, that's why. By the way, this is all rat or bat dung. Letting you know.
Oh yeah, you've never been in a cave before.
Have that's how I know that it's bat dung. Okay, this is the other side. You didn't miss anything, did you?
No, I think I'd have to move further in. I just wanted to get that shortcut open.
Oh no, I just meant on the way here. I hear more.
No, I don't think I did.
So there's usually a gimmick in these games to stop things from transforming. What do you have to do?
I don't know.
Oh, maybe burning works. Oh wait, do they die to flashbangs?
Yeah, they still probably die to those. Oh.
Okay, his body totally ragdolls. Oh, he's gonna turn into the normal attack one. Oh, wow.
Nope.
Wow. So it's impossible to tell until they stand up. Interesting. Because that was the same, like, animation.
Give me a break already.
Can't wait to see the next sniper. This thing has, like, no recoil.
I think that the only other sniper in this game is the semi-auto. Wait. Yeah, I saw it. Okay. I'm just making sure there's no one else around.
Is there another one under? Like, hanging? There's something hanging. What is that?
I assume that's fire. A trap. Trap fire.
Is that how you get down, or...? No,
they have to wrap around.
Yeah. A puzzle?
I heard a guy.
I hear a guy. He's groaning. Yeah, he's totally just like going. Ugh. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
This is the puzzle from the graveyard, but they moved it and changed the symbols.
Also, there's no explanation for it.
Oh my god, I thought that was a dude.
It's a fucking angel in there. There's a
fucking
one.
Weeping angel in there.
Oh, okay, never mind. There's no puzzle here. I just needed to look around. The illusion of a puzzle. Okay,
wait,
so...
was the only two symbols?
You know, I bet the third one's on the other side of the pillar, and that's where we have to go down and check real quick. Or it's right there. I was like, I saw yellow. I'm like, that's weird. There shouldn't be yellow on walls.
Remember, there in Resident Evil, yellow paint is just your best friend. Somehow, somebody, maybe it was God, ran around and just put yellow paint on everything. There's a
Deus Ex Human Revolution.
You can sneak on him.
Literally ruined. Oh, it's so hard to see him.
Well, this would have probably been a pretty good time to have snuck up on him and see if, like, stabbing him will trigger.
I was afraid they were gonna put a dude right to his left, right here in this corner that I couldn't see. If I see another dude, I'll try to sneak him. Okay, this wraps fully back around.
Delicious yellow herb. Can you put that in the green one?
Yes. Do I want to, or do I wait for a green one?
I mean, it's gonna heal you full anyway.
Sure.
You might as well just shove it in there. A green one you find will go into that red anyway.
We got like a couple reds, so. So it's the.
It's the two C's.
Infinity symbol.
That's two C's.
Not finished. And then it's.
Two C's.
Not finished hourglass and a really. That's a sunfish.
Two C's. Sunfish.
Okay. I want you to use your WASD keys on this.
What the? I fucking hate this. All right. By the way, I just want to point out that the sunfish and the unfinished hourglass are on the same one. They are not separate.
So there must be a third set. You know what? Let's try. Symbol. Where is it? I thought that shiny was like something, but right here.
Ah. It's some wings.
Circle. That's the most disorienting way to interact with a puzzle I've ever felt in my life.
You know, if the puzzles are the bad thing on PC, oh, you just take its whole head.
Head.
Took that weeping angel's head. Oh, it's bleeding. That's only slightly disconcerting. I still fear the day where we have fucking a game that's just weeping angels. Those stupid mannequins got really close in 8.
I'm fucking off. Screw this. I don't need to be here anymore. I was like, I heard walking. I'm good. There it is. Oh. I feel like I passed it. I did.
You did.
No. Keep going. Yep. Yeah. See you guys. I'm good. Okay, so now we gotta go over here. big fish.
Oh, that's a big fish. There he goes. Shoot him, shoot him. Yes.
Got him. Jesus, he's huge! Massive.
Lunker. Can we not check our inventory? He is pretty big. Wonder how much he sold. Sell us for. What the hell is that? Is that just scrap?
Nothing, huh? It seems. Just wood.
Is this the right way?
I know this isn't the right direction. I'm looking for fish. Fish!
We're going fishing today, boys. Got the fishing rod? No, I've got the harpoons.
It wasn't a big fish. I can't...
I don't like it.
That big fish?
No. That has to be, like, scrap. What if you threw a harpoon at it? It's not wood, it's metal. It's metal. Oh.
Nope. Fish.
I see. I don't think he's one of the big ones, though. He's got a friend.
Oh, he's too close to the boat.
You scared him. Oh, that maybe that
looks like a, he looks like a moderately sized fish. Oh, he's a black bass large. There is three size of fish now.
We should probably go collect the thing so we can find a merchant. Thank God people leave all their monies in these barrels.
Thank God.
Send them out to sea.
This is the old merchant hut, actually.
It is.
But there's no merchant in here anymore because he's on the other side of the lake. Okay.
Well, he was on the other side of the lake in the last game, too. He just was here as well. Wait. Oh, no. That's the, another the, head. I thought puzzles. That might have been him. Oh, we have to find more symbol. I hope we don't have to remember the symbol. I mean, and we do, but... Okay, so it's bow. Bow. Oh, we can't even get on the roof this time. Bow and what else? Where is it? I think. Maybe it's just bow. Is it further through the tunnel?
Is there more tunnel?
Oh, there's a whole other way behind you.
This is the best way I've found.
No, it's a walkable way. In the old game, it was hard to get back there, but you had to walk that way. Oh, I saw it. No, other way.
Oh, wait, can I just... No, I can't.
Oh, it's the other way. I saw the path. Right there. Oh.
It's snakes. Not a path, but we can't get up there. It steam lines.
So, bow and snakes. And whatever and the fuck pee. That is.
And a hand grenade. Oh, it's probably... Oh, the... It's...
It's four. You're pee right.
And that one. And, three fish.
No, no, that's three hourglasses treasuring.
Won't open.
That merchant thing is still in there. Oh, you can get there from opening the door.
Okay, so it's this one.
Bow and arrow. And the three squiggly snakes. They're next to each other on the other side.
The perspective was all fucked for me. So I could not tell which was which.
Now there should be a ladder, yeah. Three things.
The merchant's also just like right there anyway. Ow. Oh, we missed something. Well, heaven forbid I miss anything. I wonder how much extra monetary value the treasure map adds to the game.
In the right corner. Here. Oh, I hear it. Yeah. It was another ruby. Red rutabaga. This gun does not hold one in the chamber.
Yeah, it's an old ass gun from the China.
From the China.
I think. Is it China? You know, I can't remember if the broomsticks
are
China or German.
I'll be honest. I thought the Red 9 was German.
I associate it with China because of Fallout more than anything. We can loop back around.
Don't they give Richtofen one in Origins? I think that's a starting pistol. Yeah, I think it's German.
Sell the giant fucking fish. Of the merchant has a big ass lying about the. It's like, oh, I could do something with this stranger.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Got a selection.
That's not exactly what I was looking for.
On sale. Oh, 5,000.
Oh, I should sell the bangle as well.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
It's definitely an increase over the black bass. So.
You're a real professional.
Oh, apparently there was a request to do that.
What can I do you for?
What is the black case? Increase the drop
resource
rate of
resource.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want
I don't know
to
if that's worth it yet.
I don't know if the high-powered scope is ever worth it, because with regenerators we'll need a thermal scope, which we get automatically anyway.
I don't feel like that's worth it anyway, because the current scope does just fine for what we need it to do. Mm-hmm. Could always buy the ruby, the big ruby.
Yeah, but I feel like that would be worth in something a little bigger, right?
Yeah.
Like, this is only going to ever get a two-color bonus, so it's only ever going to get the 1.1. So I might as well just sell it as is with this.
Thank you.
Hold that, Bill.
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this.
I mean, if you want, we could take the power.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I mean,
it does seem like
are we gonna pick up the next shotgun, or are we gonna wait for the big one?
Well, again, the riot shotgun, if you're increasing your ammo capacity, doesn't increase your ammo. The riot shotgun is way worse.
I guess that's fair. Yeah.
The only reason people take the riot shotgun is because when you upgrade it, you get like fucking 100 shells for free.
I'd say it's worth it.
I'd say it's worth it because we're going to fight El Gigante at some point as well. I'll get the...
This kind of work is about fitness.
Also, this is an investment because we sell it back anyway, right?
Little bit goes a long way.
I mean, if that's the case, we might as well put something into the rifle too. I mean, we are going to sell it.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific
needs.
When do
we get the semi-auto rifle? So, I feel like it's way later, though.
It is way later. It's way past the castle. And this rifle does not one-shot the mutated one. So maybe if we upgrade it, it'll one-shot them.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Because you've shot them a couple
times.
Got
a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Pleasant travel.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up, Bernard. We have so much gunpowder.
I'm going to make some shotgun shells. Calm your titties.
No, my titties are out. Too many resources. For some reason, we can't shove those in the fucking storage. Probably might as well just to put them on the same line as the grenade.
Did I not?
Well, you didn't.
Well, that's
grenades
five.
Are over there on eight.
I'm gonna press five.
Yeah, but you
I'm
can
gonna press,
press
eight.
Let's put it on eight, and it would be even. My OCD's fucking killing me.
This isn't your OCD. This is just your want for a different control scheme than me.
It is physically bothering me that it is up there. You have to put the grenade on one.
No, because I'm gonna fucking use the pistol on one.
No, you're gonna have to do it that way.
No.
It's bothering me. Fine, then you have to move the grenade to six or seven.
Why is that?
It's even.
You know what? Here, I got you. Don't worry. Where is the controls? That's not the right one. Yeah. Oh, whoops. I feel like I fucked this up somewhere. That's fine. There, is this better?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Except the rifle.
Well,
move that to the empty spot. Like, click it.
That's yes. Seven!
Okay, then change 7 to 4, and it's even for me.
Oh my god. Put it
right there, and change 7 to 4, and it's even for me.
Now I have to fucking solve the problem. I put the long arms on the long arm button, and the short arm on the short arm button, and the grenade on the grenade button.
Fine, then move the shotgun to the other side.
Okay, I'm just gonna hope I don't die on this control scheme.
Just change it to 4. Just change the 7 to 4.
Where am I going? Man, we didn't even find a key. Oh, there's another. Oh, fucking damn it.
I wouldn't. Should I go back there for right this? Now? Let's progress. We've been here for an hour. We have done nothing except around.
Well, I mean, that's progression. We've been getting things. Okay. Where am I going now? Oh, we're at the cave.
Some splash.
There's like a fish in front of this boat. Should just be drift in front of me.
You know why it's not gonna ever capture the magic of the fourth of the original? Because there's ambient noise now, and no one will ever know the pain of hearing Ashley randomly scream Leon when there's no music or ambient sounds at all, and then it's just dead silence.
Condor One to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Why are they all birds?
No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor One out.
Baby Eagle. What did that open? Open. Oh. Oh, you have to go back to the church. Oh, did we get the thing? Oh, we can go that way.
Why would we not go this way?
I mean, sure, you go that way. I'm just saying, that way has more treasure.
Can we have... No, because this is the town hall.
No, it was probably blocked off somewhere. Yes, actually, go up. Scroll up. Up there, no, to the, yeah, keep going. Up there, that's where you had the option to, there was like a door that was locked. It's probably locked from that side.
Interesting. But this is the El Gigante fight. I'm just so confused looking at this because it's like, this is the quickest path back.
Well, maybe you can't go the other way yet.
Maybe that's true.
I mean, you might as well go try to do El Gigante fight.
I guess we go the... So, should we go check up front, up top then?
I guess see if it even lets you progress that way.
I mean... It definitely let me dock over there.
You couldn't go back the other way. I thought you had to go this way in the last game. because you had to go through that stupid waterfall puzzle.
Yeah. See, that's why I was under the impression too. So it's really weird that we have to go, or this is wholly optional. Oh, is that another? Yeah, it's a treasure.
One we can sell.
Thought that was another hexagon piece because we are missing the third one, or the second one. It's in this house.
That just opened.
Dark! There's a key. That's something. Gunpowder. Why is that diffused? Have we been here?
What's up? No, we haven't been here.
No, we have! This is where we found Luis.
Oh. I don't remember this being connected to the lake last time.
No, I don't either. I was like, why is that there? There's also a bunch of treasure here.
I don't remember there being treasure here, I'll be real. I just sworn I looked.
It probably spawned when Luis left. Because this is where we found him. Passed away. The boy has grown considerably. Okay, that's weird. Extended treasure around here. So this is like a whole ass way back through everything we've been through. This is crazy. A key. Do we have a key for this? Sorry. Excuse me. Give me a second. Is this dude wandering around?
You had the shot like 5 times and you didn't take it.
So this avoids the El Gigante boss fight, but it also means we have to go through a bunch of more stuff. So I thought the other way was the Chainsaw Sisters before. So where are they now? What is all that? We haven't even been over there, have we?
That has to be progression towards, like, the fucking waterfall.
The castle. Or Mendez.
Oh, we can't go this way anymore.
Ah, okay. Good to know.
So they're forcing the elk.
Okay. Thing. I wonder where the Chainsaw Sisters are, then.
Place in a part.
Finally happened to me.
Where, you know, you're never gonna see them till they're right on top of you.
God, fucking. Well, we'll come back here through here again, probably. Maybe. Do we explore this one?
Yeah, we explored that one.
So we gotta go this way, right into that. Yeah.
No, you can go to the merchant.
Remember? Oh yeah, and then we go up. Yeah. Make sure big honker fish or something.
How much big honker fishes?
Oop. Oopsies, my bad.
You know, there's actually an option to turn off destructible things. I think that's kind of cool.
Yeah, it's probably like they break apart into a billion pieces, your fucking computer might just explode. So
no, I just mean like it's cool that they have like, ooh, like that's a setting. Up. It's not scripted into the game.
So
out one of these ways.
This is back to the fish farm. We got everything there. So this way.
At least we had saved the dog.
I don't think we had a choice.
We probably could have shot the dog.
That would be weird and cruel.
But also funny. We can open that.
Yeah.
Butterfly lamp. It only takes one.
I think it took three. I'm pretty sure it's just on the other sides. Yes. Huh. I remember, because that was one of the treasures in the game that you filled with shit.
I only remember the mask.
I remember the lamp, the flagon, the mask.
Oh, I can't wait to see the bugs in the game.
I don't. Yep, there it was. How are we gonna handle his little parasite on the back? Do I get it? That's... You're new.
Yeah, it's supposed to be a bunch of dudes that opened the door and then they got killed. It's just one guy with a new glowy magic stick.
Oh, oh he looks fucking way worse.
God damn, you're a big boy.
Oh.
Oh.
How do you avoid that? Oh wow, he takes so much health.
Shit, that was close.
We probably should have saved.
I did save.
Okay. Might want to heal. I don't know how much you can actually take.
Yeah, just getting away from him real quick.
Sniper, maybe?
Oh, he...
Oh, it's out. Too? I'm gonna charge you.
Oh! I don't know how to avoid that.
Didn't Jill have a tactical role? Why doesn't Leon have it? Oh.
Oh!
Ah. Silver.
Okay,
bang.
Amaterasu.
Hey, it's that dog.
Oh.
Go get it.
Go get my
it.
Thing.
This looks even stupider in this game, I'll be real with you.
Oh, my knife broke. And it kicked me out.
Maybe you should go in your inventory and turn your normal knife on for this fight.
Yeah, that's an idea. Ooh, stop. Hold on.
I don't think this will protect you, I'll be real with you.
No, he's just, he breaks it, I remember.
Put your real knife on now.
That's a lot of handgun ammo, oh my god. This is, oh, I catch a knife. Okay, the idea is just to walk away before he actually hits. Okay, maybe it's not that.
He's gonna charge.
Yeah.
Is there anything you can do for this? Okay, you can just... Alright, it's not too hard.
Yeah, bite him, Fido! Oh. Okay, he's good. He looks ugly. Holy shit.
They did do a good job.
God damn. That was almost a pancake.
Oh, yellow diamond. Thank you.
Okay. Let's get to that church.
Sure that you didn't miss any free stuff.
I think I got everything. We got like fucking 50 handgun bullets. Holy shit. Think we're good. Yeah, we're good.
Where'd the dog go?
I don't know. I was looking for him. I thought I heard him for a second.
I did hear him. He on the ground? No, behind you.
Sorry, I saw that.
Like right over here somewhere. This is where I heard him.
Like, Leon keeps looking up.
Wait, he's right there.
Oh, hello.
Thanks, bud.
Oh, that's good. I like that. Wow, he blended so well.
He did blend pretty well. We've been through here, so.
Sleeps the same way. I was like, there's two doors here. Inside of you, there are two doors.
Pretty sure I remember a horde of dogs on the way back in the first game.
I do remember this, yes.
They were at the door up here. There is, in fact, a horde of dogs.
Jeez. Oh, now we get to see the bat. Kid me.
Flash him.
Oh, I can't see him. Ow.
I would have just flashed him.
There you go.
I did insta-kill him. Good. Ugh. Gate is open and we did not open it. Doggy must have done it. Oh, again. I'm like, what?
Just looking. So everything, it must be in the church. Oh wait, we should probably save. It's an idea.
I think this is end of chapter regardless.
Yeah. It's the end of the chapter after we get Ashley for sure. Save anyway, that way. In case somehow I die in this church.
I mean, there was a puzzle in here.
I could die to that puzzle.
Pretty sure there were dudes. I think. I love how somebody used this key to open the door and then go in, and then someone else took this key and hid it in that door. You had to find two other keys to open, or two heads to open.
Ashley Graham, I'm here to help.
Bolts. For our bolt thrower, we don't have.
I saw some shotgun shells on one of the benches behind in the front. Oh no, it's a book.
It's a book.
You could load that book into a shotgun.
I think that would really do anything.
They nerfed this church. You had to go all the way up just to push those buttons. Now you just, it's just right here.
Yeah, but notice there is one button missing.
Okay, right.
So I must find the third button and go up the other way anyway. A small key.
Singular key. Delicious berry.
Never mind, I didn't have to go up. I just opened that because I was like, that's a thing to open.
Well, I know the way.
Thank God, we're getting ammo for things we don't use now.
It's kind of funny that we haven't gotten any yet, and now it's just doing it.
Because the game can assume now that you have enough money.
Just sell stuff.
Yeah, it's gonna be making it so we have space for other objects. I love you, kitchen gun. I wonder if the knife would have made a significant difference on that fight.
It did. Like the knife upgrade.
No, I mean like the damage upgrades. I wonder if like you instead of three cycling him, you could have two cycled him.
I mean, okay, so technically you didn't finish the first cycle. You only got two shots off. So I have to wonder if it would have worked in two shots regardless. This is actually way more difficult than it was.
I'm trying to go around, like have the gold be.
You don't want to leave any white, is what you don't want to do. Now you can.
Ashley, you in there?
Ashley Graham. Yeah, you had to come up here last time. Ah. Tell your woman to get ladders for you.
A phone!
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
I don't even have that pistol anymore.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters.
Look at me, I'm white.
That one, well. dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
The cult!
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them.
It's weird that his eyes are
blue now.
Okay, she still has jiggle physics.
So, what is happening here? Okay.
They're end coming to eat our face.
Well, in the end of the prior chapter, wasn't it just like, hey, it's over, and then you jump out the window into that little storage area? And around.